Alright, welcome guys. I just died. Good intro. Love it.
Yeah, we had this genius idea, that we would start ARC in the hardest place. The cold areas. Yeah, not a great idea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but we're doing it anyway.
Yep. We're gonna do it. We're gonna die a million times before we can get anything done.
Let's do this thing. All right, guys. So, welcome back. This is Eli here with Volkanar. We're gonna, like you said, we're gonna play games. We're gonna do good, okay? Starting in the hardest zone. Are you in yet?
Tall dude. I'm working on my character.
Okay, go ahead. I'm going to respawn.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. This is Volkanar. I'm feeling Volkanar from this guy. Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm not dead. That's good. About
all right.
In that vicinity.
Like every good survival game, punch a tree.
Get on that tree.
Heck yeah, dude.
So you're in now, I presume.
Yeah. Loaded. Ow, I got hit. Oh, I got those stupid steal stuff from you raptors on me. Great.
Oh you man.
Hey dude.
Are you over there where I ran away from?
I guess.
Where are you? Oh, I see you. I should start yelling at you. The in-game character. Well, are you screwed?
I mean, ow. Oh, he took my wood. You can have it. I'll get more.
I click it a whole bunch of times. It's really annoying. So.
Alright. Got me a big axe. Starting off strong, boy. Ow. Hello? Was that you? Did you punch me? Get out of here. No, get out of here. Get out of here. Hey, I can't. Oh. Oh, that's fine. You got the first shot. You came at me first.
Yeah, and then I backed off.
Oh wait, I'm not dead. I'm just unconscious. Tribe of Hunk. Beautiful.
That's pretty great.
Look at that stud of a man. I can barely see through my foggy view.
A stud of a man. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Alright.
Let's build ourselves a humble base.
He doesn't see us.
Like I'm being stalked.
He doesn't know. He can't see us, it's okay. We're too low.
I feel uncomfortable here. I'm leaving. You know what that reminded me of?
What?
It reminded me of Drax from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh yeah.
I guess we did
start in the cold area. It is cold, but I thought we were gonna start in like the tundra.
Oh, the first time it was when I died immediately.
Oh. Yeah.
Right before I started recording.
I think that would just be insta death. I don't think there would be anything we could do to even stay alive.
This is the lowest of the hard areas.
Yeah, but it's still a hard area.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Maybe we just got lucky in our spawn
and
point.
And landed in a good spot. We could have just got lucky.
Yeah, I guess, if we went to the straight tundra, we would die constantly. It'd be hard to get anything done.
I one time started in the tundra, and right on the edge of the tundra, there was just a spot where I was cold. I wasn't warm, but I was cold. And I wasn't freezing, but I was cold. And well, I survived, running back and forth.
Do you want to just kind of like do that in a sense?
How so?
Like,
where's the tundra? Like, I don't even know where it is.
There's a mountain that way. And I see snow.
We can build in the mountain if you want to, but we should run back down so that we can...
Well, yeah, we can't just stay there because we'll die. But, yeah, like, do you want to see how well we can kind of keep ourselves alive in
sure.
the tundra?
So where is this mountain you're referring to? Behind us?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. You don't see it?
We're up in the hillside somewhere.
I don't really use skins very often, so I'm not 100%
sure if you want to try this, but... Hey, we're being attacked!
Where?
He's running away that way.
Where's that way? I don't even know where you are.
Where I'm facing.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
You wanna go? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? Come here. Come here.
Do we have friendly fire on?
I don't know. Probably.
What? Yeah.
Okay.
Get him.
Now we have meat. Alright, good.
We're gonna need that, because berries are hard to...
I got your metal. I got metal and stuff back that you lost from him.
Hey, nice. Metal? I lost metal?
Maybe you didn't, but you did.
Oh, well, maybe. I still have 3, so maybe you didn't take it all. Let's put that under... If we're gonna... Fortitude. Sure.
What does fortitude actually do?
It's supposed to help you... survive better in temperature and weather and stuff, I believe.
Oh.
Or maybe it has to do with
maybe
torpidity.
Siri.
I don't know. I don't know. I'm not good enough at this
Googling
game.
It. Reduces torpidity. Received by slowing down rate of torpidity increases. What? Fortitude reduces torpidity. Received. By slowing down the rate of the torpidity increases.
Yeah, okay, so basically meaning like if you were fighting one of the snake things or whatever, the anaconda things, they do poison that gives torpidity that will knock you unconscious. If you have high fortitude, you won't go unconscious as quickly. You'll be able to take more of that before you...
I'm down for that.
Some pants here.
Nice. Let's make a fur. I made a fur.
You made a fur?
A fur.
A fur.
A fur.
Okay. Cool.
No, it's not. You could call him the fur.
Oh, a fur.
A fur.
Fur, not a fur.
I'm sorry. Excuse my bad linguistics over here. I've been on this island for too long.
I need more fiber and hide.
You need more fur? I can choose a fur.
Fiber. I need fur.
I need your fur. Here you go. Take this fur. I got you a fur.
Thanks. Just what I needed.
Let's cook up this meat on this fur. Fur.
Okay. Resource gathering is so much fun.
Yeah, you know, my own Uncle Billy, you know, he likes furs a lot.
Are we slowly going insane already? Like, we've just started.
We just began.
I mean, it's been a long day, though, before recording.
I gotta go run something to my wife, so let me go grab that and run that over to her while this meat is cooking on the fur.
Okay. Get him back, guys. He won't know.
Get. I wonder if the game's on my side because it's my...
Well, I was hitting you, but friendly fire's off. Otherwise...
Oh, is it off?
We would both be dead, probably.
Wow, that's pathetic.
You see that, everybody? Man. He lied to me. He didn't really leave. What a loser.
No. Yeah, I didn't lose.
Surviving. Beautiful. I need some water, so I'll go take some of this fresh ocean water.
Yeah, perfect.
Perfectly good in real life, too, to just chug.
Just
if you so desire, if you're out and about at the beach and you're like, man, I'm kind of thirsty, there you go.
I pooped it.
Maybe good a good ways away from where people pooped in the water. that would be ideal.
All right. So what's our game plan for how long it's going to take us to get up there? When should we start aiming to get up there?
I'm thinking like 7. Okay, maybe 8.
I appreciate your thoughtfulness.
Yep. I'm here for you. Thought I would help out, right. You know.
Well, I'm ready. Let's begin. All right, I'm on my way. Goodbye.
Ooh, great. This is actually pretty freaky. Is there a way around the water?
Let's just go swim with the piranhas. Come on, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
I'll watch you for a minute. Yep.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
I mean, all I got is a sperm.
No, but he actually looks really pretty scary. Let's actually not.
Well, it does. There's not even a piranha around you.
There was one right there. He's hiding in the mud. Oh, he swam away. Okay. I'm surviving. Cool. All right. You can come this way whenever you like. Slowpoke. Oh.
There's raptors on the other side of the beach. Nope.
Yeah, I see him.
Nope. Abort.
It's a whole lot of nope.
Abort.
Where are we gonna go then? Like, what are you talking about? Abort where?
Just over here. For now. Where are we gonna go? Is that... What is... Is it in the water? Thought I saw something in the water.
So tell me, where are we gonna go if we're not gonna go that way? We can just go around.
We do have to go that way. We could make some bolas. Maybe.
It's true. Can we? We might be able to get around to the bolas.
Where's bolas? I can't.
It's far.
Make
it's like a 20,
bolas.
I think. It's 20, I think.
What?
Is that a horse? Wait, is it a horse? It's a horse.
Oh, do we have any carrots?
Zebra. The zebra.
Do you have any carrots?
Is he attacking me?
No.
He's attacking.
He's running from you.
He's scared of me. Okay, that makes more sense. Zebra.
If we had some carrots, we could tame that bad boy, but...
He's swimming away. Bye!
We shouldn't have carrots. Yo, those raptors, is that a tech raptor?
It's
over there?
It's like a copper looking... Oh, no. Yeah, it was kind of like copper colored.
That's quite a pack, though, so messing with them would just be not smart.
Let's just steer around them. Let's just not. Stay safe.
Safe. We are as unsafe as we could possibly be right now.
Oh, is there a dinosaur? There's a dino over there in that, Is that another zebra?
Yeah.
What up, dude?
What are their actual names? What is the...
Male Equus. Equus.
Oh, yeah. There's another one in the water going towards the raptors. Yeah, go distract them for us. But don't you run back over here.
Yeah, they start running back at us. What's over there? Well, that one's friendly. Whatever those are called.
Oh my goodness. Ugh. Thank you for that.
This guy's running away from something.
What guy?
Over here. He was running a second ago.
I don't know. I don't know how that works.
Alright. Swim across this part. It's pretty shallow. There's nothing here.
Alright.
I'll take your word for it.
Here we go.
Oh, what are you? What is that?
Oh, yeah, that's fine. I forget what they are, but they're alright.
Walking on all fours, I've just never seen that before. Hey, Torto. What's up, Torto? I'm never gonna call these by the actual names that they actually
I
are.
Know.
Because they're always so complicated.
I mean, like we do need some leather.
Raptor? Is that what that is? A raptor? Something?
Where? Those
little tiny things that spit.
Oh no, that it's a. Is that a the Velociraptor? I forget what they're called.
Yeah, he's over there. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Don't go up there.
Dilophosaur.
Yeah, don't go that way. Because he's up there. He's up on that hill.
Yeah, they're not bad though. We could take one of them.
They always kill me because they always spit their venom at me, and I can never like recover after that.
You gotta do the strafing attacks. Moving
sideways,
zigzags.
Circles.
Zigzag circles. Where'd he go?
Well, you can have fun with that. Oh, he's to your left.
What?
You can have fun with that then.
Where? Where'd my
yeah,
left?
Up there. Go this way. Yep. Up here. He's right there. There in front of me.
Oh, yeah. There he is. Yeah, I got him.
Coming after you. You got him.
But what? How did I didn't
There's
even
two
see
them.
You
There's
spit?
Two
oh.
There's two.
Well, that sucks. Yeah.
Come on, help me with one of them. Okay. You got it.
How do I throw a spear? I know you can throw a spear.
Yeah, you hold L2 or something, I think.
Oh, yeah.
And let go of it. Yeah, you hold it and then let go.
Yeah, okay. I thought you had to hit a trigger button to then release.